her reaction have been if Dominique had gotten that dunk in the second half?
I don't even know. I don't know. We would have been crazy. ESPN. He would have been on ESPN for sure.
Top 10.
I would have been happy for sure. Yeah.
Reactions had Dominique gotten that dunk?
I don't know what would happen, honestly.
We're not going to get like any crazy reenactments over here.
Oh my God!
What'd your reaction have been to Dominique's dunk had it gone in?
Oh, ridiculous. Like, that would have been like Derek's dunk this year.
Yeah.
Just, we all love Dom so much. And when he does well, when he does crazy things like that, it's just so exciting.
How badly did you want Dominique to get that dunk?
Badly. I seen him come down the lane. I knew what he was doing.
What would your reaction have been had it gone in?
I don't know. Probably think he got I think I got subbed out next play.
Yeah, because he said he thought it went in. And he didn't realize it didn't until he looked at the score.
Dom jumps real high. We're all surprised he missed, actually.
Is it good to see him kind of show off some of that athleticism that maybe he doesn't?
It shows his enthusiasm right now for this time of the year. It's great for us.
What does he mean to this team?
A lot. He's one of what we like to call him an X Factor as well. Knowing that he always subs in the game, bringing in energy defensively no matter what.
I thought he was fantastic. It doesn't matter. We all have fun. Good moment, and we're moving on.
Are you surprised that his fans will cheer and miss Dom like they did?
I'm not. It's Dom. Dom the OG. He's been here for 4 years, and everybody knows him, so they're going to give him a loud hoop.
How badly did you want Dominique to get that dunk in the second half?
Oh, man. I think if Dom would have went off two, he would have made it. But Dom don't have no 1 foot bounce. if it was Mike off of 1 foot, he would have made it. But Dom, I think if Dom would have went off two, he definitely would have made it.
What was it about?